The interest rate structure of a loan refers to whether the loan has a fixed or variable interest rate. A fixed rate is a rate that's locked in for a certain number of years and will not change during this time. A variable rate will be moved up and down by your lender over the life of your loan to reflect market conditions.